Premier League team of the season, it is upon us. It is one of the greatest days in the FIFA calendar. We've got 50 player picks, we've got rock, paper, stat, and we've got Jack54 to my left. Let's get down to business. Team of the season is finally here, ladies and gentlemen. And if you want to pick up the cheapest and most reliable Foot 21 coins, then check out my sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Super quick, guys, before we jump into the video, rock, paper, stat, you're going to absolutely love it. So many Team of the Seasons in this episode, guys. And I'm also going to include two 86 double packs for you. If you didn't do the SBC the first time around, do it. Because you're going to see the player quality. Absolutely insane. Enjoy the video, guys. Drop a like if you do, and I'll chat to you very soon. So welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to some more rock, paper, stat. Using the player pick packs, the last episode was an absolute banger. The episode before that, the inaugural episode, was an absolute banger as well. So fingers crossed, third time can still remain to be a charm. We've got a brand new competitor to this format. His name is Jack. How are you getting on, my friend?
Very well, mate. Very excited, obviously, for Prem Team of the Season. And player picks are just cracked. So, yeah, fingers crossed we can bag something sick out of some of these. We got double the chance as well, both of us opening them. I think we could. I think something is always packed that's of high value in these episodes with me and you. So
absolutely, mate. Absolutely. I have to say, I'm looking at it here, any one of them you take, in my opinion. Take any single one.
Oh, mate, 100%. I think
Luke Shaw has kind of been done a little bit dirty.
Proper dirty. I can happily say, as a Liverpool fan, he should be about 91... 92,
he
probably.
Should be the same. He should be up there with. I feel like he should be there. Maybe Cancelo should be 92. Shaw should be 91. I feel like he's been absolutely outstanding. For me, he's got to be playing for England.
Yeah, definitely.
Has to be. And also, actually saying this, hey, listen, guys, let us know in your comment. We're starting off with some controversial topics already. But let me know in the comment section down below. Would you take Wan-Bissaka? Apparently, they're extending it from 23 man squads to 25. I believe I saw. I don't know if that sounds about right to you. But Wan-Bissaka, man, I know people got their question marks about Maguire, but if you play as many of the same defence from one team, how can that be a bad thing? They've already got the chemistry there and all that sort of stuff. Let me know in the comment section down below. What would you do? Anyway, we've got some player pick packs, mate. Should we do some rock, paper, scissors to see who starts off rock, paper, stats?
Yes, mate. Let's do it.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Well done, my friend.
Hey.
You have bested me.
Love that. All right.
Okay, mate. So, I'll just quickly run you through the rules, and so everybody else at home knows as well, but I'm not just making these up on the spot as we go. If you get three goalkeepers in a pack, you're able to go onto another pack. It won't cost you a point. It won't cost you a lifeline. You can do that for free. It's first to 10 points will win. And away we go.
Lovely stuff. So, mask, cut, and blindfold. That's the only three, yeah?
Yep. That's
All
it,
right.
brother.
Lovely stuff. Right, let's do this.
Good luck to you, mate.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
We're allowed to react, aren't we, if we get something good?
You can react as best as you like, mate.
All right. So, we'll go rock, paper, physical, 82.
Oh, it's a draw. It's a draw straight off the bat, mate. Okay, so we've got to go straight into rollover point here, buddy.
So
the beauty of this is that the rollover points, although that you obviously get the bonus point for the rollover, there's no like special packs because they're all special packs in these episodes.
Yeah. Okay.
It's got to be physical again, mate.
All right, here we are. I'm going for these player picks in the way that I usually get some sick players, which is skipping them.
Skipping every other one,
Ooh, okay. It's got an inform. So if I get goalkeepers, I can't choose the stats, can I? Because I've got an outfield player. All right, I've got Johnny Evans. I'll go rock, paper, physical, 80.
I'm going to have to cut this, I think.
Oh.
I'm going cut early, bro.
Early. Jesus, mate.
Come on.
This is 2 points,
give
though,
me
to
something.
Be fair. So it's not like out of place.
Oh, wait. Oh, my God, dude. It's a triple rollover.
I had one card
that was eligible. I had two goalkeepers, Miscellera and Bauman. However, Halstenberg has come in clutch with rock, paper, physical, 80. So, mate, this is now worth 3 points.
Oh, God.
All
right. Lovely stuff.
This is what I mean, though, dude. I told you. I told Jack before we started. I was like, mate, honestly, bang out at least 50 of these player pick packs because after we do an episode, I guarantee you want to do one. If not, we'll be doing a 7-minute squads over on Jack's channel. So make sure you do go check out what we do end up recording. Right, it's going to be the third pack, mate. You open up yours first, so I want to hear the suspense.
All right, here we go. Come on. Whoa, okay. All right, decent. Rock, paper, physical, 82.
82. I've got no cut left. I have to best this. Oh,
what?
No. Oh no! I forgot they were still in packs. I thought I got TOTS.
Nah!
I did get TOTS. I did get one, but it's bloody Jane. And what's even worse is that I've lost the point.
I thought you got like Salah with that reaction.
No. Mate, well, no, I saw it was blue. I saw the little
outline. Wait, who's still in packs?
The EFL ones.
Are they?
Oh, that is so devastating.
I don't think they're supposed to be, mate. I don't think they're supposed to be.
Are they not?
I don't think so, yeah.
Well, he's bloody here. I'm looking at him. I'm looking at him right now. Oh, what
a
crisis.
I don't think they're supposed to be. Strange.
Well, I mean, mate, I'm looking at him right now. It's almost 6:15. We've been filming this pretty much on the nose when these have just been released. But yeah, dude, I've got flipping 81 physical.
All right, well...
How upsetting.
3-0, mate, isn't it, really?
3-0. That is
And it could be
4-0,
because it's my goal. No, it's,
so
oh, yeah, it's your goal next, isn't it? It's your goal next.
Yeah, it's my goal now. I'm gonna have to bandit this.
Yeah.
I have to.
You ain't got a choice, mate.
I've been absolutely baited by Jay from League 4. I said League 4 the other day in a video, mate. I've been absolutely crucified. Crucified. Right, rock, paper, pass. Did I say bandit, by the way?
Yes.
I think I did.
Yeah, you did. You did.
I did say bandit, right? Did.
Yeah.
Hey, can you confirm that? Just because I
no, yeah,
I,
you I definitely did. I... Definitely did.
Okay, good. Rock paper passing 87.
Done me, mate. Got collar off. Oh, yeah. I mean, cut. Nah, it's pointless.
It's a little bit. I think
so
that's a little bit.
What's
pointless
that?
One.
2-1.
It's 2-2.
2-2.
2-2. That's it. Yeah, you had 3. You had 3 points in.
Yeah. Yeah. All
right. Man, that sucks. I can't believe we packed a TOTS, but it's bloody. Oh. Hurts. That's painful.
Okay.
It's absolutely painful.
Rock, paper, shooting 82.
Oh my gosh. I got... Wow. 61 is my highest. I got Sergio Busquets, which is pretty sick, but...
Ouch.
Ooh,
dude,
yeah,
that's decent.
All you, that's
decent.
All yours, dude. All yours, man.
Might have been,
all, been absolutely
might have been
whitewash.
Horrendous.
I mean, to be fair, I've had a team of the season... How many boards have I had? I've had team of the season, one walkout, well, technically two walkouts, and 3 boards from these so far. So they've not been awful, except from this one, which is, of course, 2 goalkeepers and Diogo Jota. So I'll have to say, rock, paper, dribbling 84, mate.
Oh, 86, mate.
Oh,
86. Oh, yeah, and Robin coming out with a clutch, mate.
You know what? Robin actually, he shafted me in the episode I did with Atani on this, actually, as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Good player,
absolutely,
mate.
Stiffed me. He absolutely stiffed me. Okay, mate, that's 4-2 right now to you.
All right. Happy days. Rock, paper, shooting, 85.
85, is that Higuain or is it?
Yeah, Higuain.
Oh, yes, we've drawn again. It's Milik.
Oh,
the
no.
Polish beast from Marseille.
No. Okay, now this makes it interesting, to be fair.
It does indeed. Right, do you want to pop yours first?
Yeah.
Mate, this is tense, you know.
What did I say?
These
dribbling?
Episodes are so tense. You said shooting.
Oh, no. I got an inform with 97 pace, Cloud Maurice.
Oh, mate,
79
that looks like an
shooting.
Monster, by the way.
Yeah, 79 shooting.
Come on, must beat this. Oh, come on. Cometh the hour, cometh the man. It's a man that you'd like. He's nibbled on your flipping scoreline right now. It is Luis Suarez, my friend.
Oh, my. Do you know what? I was about to cut, and now I'm not.
Well, yeah. Oh, wait, I don't need to take a point away from you. Sorry. It's 4-3 now, isn't it?
No, it's 4-4, mate. I was on 4 anyway. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, was that 2 points? It's a double point.
Yeah,
points,
it's 2 points.
Yes,
yeah, so
thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Yeah, you know, mate. You know me.
Heads all over the place at the moment. Oh, mate, if we could just get a nice blue to go along with these picks, these would actually be some pretty solid selections thus far. All right, next player, next pack. Let's go ahead and open this up. This is terrible. This might be the worst one I've had so far, actually. Actually, no, I take that back. Rock paper dribbling 80. Sorry, rock paper defending. Apologies, 83.
85, mate.
Are you joking?
Jan Vertonghen.
Who have you got? Oh my days.
Jan Vertonghen beating you.
What on earth?
Absolutely love that.
5-4, mate. Blindfold.
5-4. Oh, okay. Shooting.
Shooting, he says. I want to hear what you're saying, mate. I want to pick up what you're putting down.
Ooh. Dele Alli, rock, paper, shooting, 80. It's not bad. Could have been worse. Could have been better. Could have been better.
Oh, no, man.
I'm just waiting for a scream from one of us. That's all I'm waiting for.
It's all yours, mate.
All right.
Yours. I had 67 Francis Coquelin and had a goalkeeper at the end there. Did not do me any favours.
No.
So it's my pick now.
Yeah, mask.
Oh, I saw it, mate. I saw the first player. I mean, I wish I didn't see the first player because this is god awful. Oh, mate, I'm gonna take an absolute gamble and go Rock Paper passing 78.
You've done me, but I did get Raphael Varane, so I don't really care.
Wow. Wow, how was that one? That is terrible.
Wait, would you say passing?
Yeah, 78.
Yeah, I got 72. I was looking at the wrong stat anyway when I first realised that. That's why I said no, so it would have been funny if I'd actually won that.
All right, 5-6, mate, to you.
Five. So I'm on 6, yeah?
Yeah, you're on 6, yeah. Oh, sorry, yeah, 5-6 with your advantage, your lead. And it's also now your turn.
Rock, paper, defending 88.
Yeah, mud. Absolute mud. I got Handanovic, though. That's another walkout. I wasn't even looking at the players. I have three walkouts from this, but it's all yours, dude. Again. 88. Who was that?
Laporte, mate. So I've actually had two players in a row that are sick. So
yeah,
I'm thinking
very good
this pick right here could be a big one. They come
in
threes, mate.
You want to mask me now?
Yes, please, mate. Mask you.
I'm going to go with... Seeing as you've just got two... Did you get two defenders? Yeah,
you've
got two defenders.
Yeah.
I'm going to go shooting.
Okay. Please.
I actually don't think I could have picked a better one, but I still don't think I can win.
Go on.
Rock, paper, shot, 82.
82 again! Whoa! This must be a record for the rollovers, surely.
This is close, bro. This is... Mate, I don't think there's ever been as many rollovers as this.
No.
Ever. Like, honestly, is this the third or fourth one?
Third,
I think it might be the fourth. Third or fourth? Mental.
I don't know.
Absolutely.
Wait, so it's
crazy.
Seven... Is it 7-5 or 6-5?
It's 7-5 at the moment.
Okay.
Right, so we've got to do one more pack.
And it's shooting.
We go again, mate.
We go again, mate. Okay.
Shooting. Do you want me to go first or do you want to go
first? Yeah, you go first, mate.
I actually can't believe this.
What?
I've just got another team of the season.
But it's not it.
It's not it.
Who is it?
I've got two goalkeepers.
No!
Rock, paper, shoot. What was that? No. Rock, paper, shot, 86.
86?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, Zlatan! Come on!
No! You kidding
88.
Me?
88. We love to see it.
No,
you
man.
You can't bring me down, mate.
Dude, that is absolutely outrageous. I can't. The thing is, I haven't got an SBC to take to slap them into. I think I'm better restock in the club.
Yeah.
So, bro, this is the final point. Is it my pick now?
Oh my god, it is. It's 9-5.
No, it's your pick right now.
Is it 9-5 or 8-5?
It's 9-5, mate.
Oh my god. I'm working.
I told you, these episodes are rapid, bro.
Until 5. Right, here we are. Come on, team of the season. To round
off. Are you going to band it or what? Are you going to be a wuss?
Nah.
You're not banditing it?
Nah, mate. I don't need
to. You coward.
I don't need to, mate. All right, I'll cancel this and then we'll band it, if you want.
No, you can't do that.
Do what you want, mate. Call me.
You can't do that.
Call me.
Go on, play it. No, I didn't call you that.
All right, rock of paper, pace, 89.
Oh, I think I'm finished. You don't get fast players in these.
Well, I just bloody did, didn't I?
Oh, no, bro, this is a joke.
Have you got?
Mate, honestly, this is a sick joke. I just got another team of the season.
Shut
Honeyman. Up. Honeyman is 88 pace.
No,
mate, this is a travesty. I've been baited. 3 times by EFL Tots in one episode. I thought I got 3 Prem Tots. I've got 0 because Honeyman, Mullins and Jay decided to pop their heads up.
Wow.
I think they're all 85 rated. I've been absolutely stiff, mate, and you've won the game.
Love it. Absolutely
you
love it.
You have won the game, buddy.
That was probably the easiest win I've ever had, I think.
Cheers, pal.
Sorry,
thanks,
mate.
So much for that.
Sorry, pal, buddy, friend, foe.
Oh, I'm absolutely devastated. I'm absolutely devastated. I'm sure you're not, mate. I'm sure you're not.
Absolutely.
Right, so 3 team of the seasons. Again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure if I can... I can't really speak too ill of these player picks, though, because they're 80 plus. I've got... How many boards did I even get there? I've got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 8 plus 3 team of the seasons in that mix as well. They were just decent. Sadly, they're the wrong team of the seasons. However, I have faith that we will be getting some more in the very near future. So stay tuned and let's go get into the discards. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. We've gone for quite the mix here today. Because the team of the seasons have literally just come out, I don't know what the price will be when you're watching this video, but Mason Mount is currently about 400,000 coins. So I'm properly sending it here for you guys. But with that also, we've got two players that I already have in my squad, in my club, sorry, Areola and Jay, obviously the first team of the season troll that we got in the episode. I'm not going to move them, mate, so go ahead.
Okay. I just opened up a player pick. And I got Tony Cruz. And he's on the left, mate. So I'm going to go to the left.
Okay. Nice. You got Areola. So it's middle of the park. Is he a tradable? He's not tradable. So I'll go slap him into an SBC, guys and girls. We'll be right back. I don't know why. I'm like, I'm so upset with the trolls. We got away. We got away with one, though. We got away with one there.
Someone done it. Someone trolled me up. Oh, I got a team of the season.
Fake one. No, no, this is what I'm saying. I'm so upset. Like, I'm looking at it there now. I'm looking at the fact we've got Jay, Honeyman, and Mullins. Yeah. I'm just thinking, what could have been? Imagine if that was something. Even Suchek, Mount, and Ruben Diaz would have been over the bloody moon. Here we go. I've decided to slap it in. I think it's the Bale SBC. I don't even know if I'm going to complete him, to be totally honest with you. But we're putting it into something. There's no more player picks or anything like that. So there you go. That has been submitted. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys don't get trolled as vigorously or violently or as aggressively or as hard as I just did there. And may all your blues be Premier League blues. Thank you very much for watching. We'll chat to you all very soon. Take care of yourselves. Have a great day and goodbye. This is it then, ladies and gentlemen. The big one. The very big one indeed. It's blue. Please be Prem. Bruno! Oh no, it's not. It's Ruben Diaz. That's still sick. Let's go, baby. Let's go, man. Come on, man. Let's flipping go. You love to see it. You love to see it. Could we have two in this? Hey, we take that, man. We absolutely take that. Cheeky. Cheeky 500k right there. Bang. Let's go. Please. Make it something sick. You better be sick. You better be sick. Don't mess around. Yes. Let's flip and go. Let's flip and go, baby. Yes. That is huge, man. Hyunmin Son. Let's flipping go, man. Come on. That is huge. Oh, and it's Tim Krul again. We absolutely love it. We absolutely love to see it, guys and girls. He's worth a small bloody fortune.